Puck cleared out by Barbashev. Marchessault got by Gudas. Down the right side, Marchessault with a shot knocked down by Bobrovsky.
That's a good effort there by Marchessault.
Now an intercept by Barbashev and another save by Bobrovsky. Bodies go flying. Barbashev to the puck. Got the 3:15 remaining. Across now for Stevenson off his stick. Taylor Stevenson scored the first two goals tonight. Out to Petrangelo. And then around behind for Barbashev. Long shift for Eric Staal. Here's Petrangelo moving in. Stevenson sending it back out. Takes the return from Staal.
Guys out of gas right now for Florida in their own zone.
Here's Staal across. Petrangelo fires and then the rebound through the crease. Down to 2:40 remaining.
Got to keep an eye on Bob here. Sergei Bobrovsky in goal for Florida.
Now he gathers the puck in, a long shift in the Florida zone, and now some extracurricular activity.
And if you're Florida, you're trying to even things up, take a player with you to the penalty box, and reduce the number of players on the ice, but the officials seem to have it under control right now.
All of the Panthers were out for at least a minute and a half on that shift, 2 minutes for Mahura.
Anthony Duclair just took some frustration out on the helmet of Brett Howden. And watch the effort there. As Gudas ended up knocking over the penalty box door. And then Marchessault with an opportunity. And Bobrovsky with a huge save. Turnover by Gudas. Barbashev with the chance. And then everybody hitting the deck. It was a heck of a shot.